need some audience participation. All right? Where are you going? His name is MC Toad. When I say in the house, you say MC Toad. In the house.
MC Toad.
In the house.
MC Toad.
Give him MC Toad, everybody.
Hi. How's everybody doing tonight? How's everybody doing? Let's give Joe one more round of applause there. Joe was fantastic. Woo! I was at the goddamn concert he was at too. He went live to Public Enemy. I was there. He did grab his fist. So Joe, you still all right in my book. Joe and I have a little history of being at all of the shows, so I know Joe very well. He's still on the outside, but on the inside, he's a goddamn brother, okay? So one more round of applause for Joe. My name is MC Tone. I'm the hottest goddamn comic in the Midwest, okay? So I'm gonna give it to you straight, okay? I'm celebrating sobriety today, okay? No drugs, no alcohol, so please don't problem myself. Give me a round of applause. Thank you. I have been drug-free now and alcohol-free for exactly 2 goddamn minutes, okay? So no drugs and no alcohol for 2 minutes, but you know what? Fuck that. We're on the Riverside here now, so I'm drinking, okay? Woo! Y'all like my mug?
Yeah.
Yeah, you goddamn right. That's some good shit. I think it's called Telly. Telly, is it called Telly? The Irish whiskey? Telly. I like this shit. So anyway, once again, it's a pleasure and an honor to be here at Oxbrock. You did fantastic. How many weed smokers do we have in the... Well, we're going to be meeting outside later on, okay? So share that shit, all right? Share that shit. Just thinking about the weed. Now, see, the weed thing has changed a little bit. Now, Sam, back in my day, we had this slick-ass weed. We had Acapulco Gold. We had Colombian. See, look, she smiles. She know about that smooth-ass weed. You know, the weed was real smooth. And, oh, happy birthday, motherfucker. You're welcome. Anytime. So back to the weed. Okay? Back to the weed. The weed was smooth. Acapulco Gold. Sesamillion. I mean, commercial. We had some of the smoothest weed. Nowadays, y'all goddamn weed up. Killer weed. Knock a bitch out. Knock a motherfucker. I'm like, goddamn. So I was trying to not smoke weed, but when I heard knock a motherfucker out, I'm like, God damn! I knocked the motherfucker off! I'm like, so then the very next day when I get out of sobriety, I bought some more weed. It was called Get a Bitch Pregnant. So I bought it, so I bought the weed like, God damn! So I met this girl and I got to be pregnant. I like y'all weed, shit! I mean, I love y'all weed! So now, who's been watching the news about these auto thefts, these car thefts? Has anybody's car got stolen in here recently? Well, then y'all some lucky motherfuckers did, okay? Let me tell you. They stole my car last week. I came out the house getting ready to go to work. I couldn't fucking believe it. I come out, my car is gone. I mean, I'm out here crying. This is a real story. I mean, I'm out here crying and shit. I mean, I called my boss, told my boss I can't go to work. And my boss, like, well, Tony, what happened? I'm like, they stole my goddamn car. He was like, Tony, wait a minute. Last week, your mother died, your sister died, your father died, you broke a fingernail. I told him, you don't want to work, motherfucker. I'm like, yeah, you're right, I don't want to work. But anyway, so the police found my car, right? I get my car back. This stupid motherfucker to put rims on my car now. I got brand new speakers, brand new transmission. I'm like, shit, I'm rolling in this motherfucker. So I'm riding down Locust, but I'm back to smoking that weed again now. This motherfucker motherfucker up. So the police pulled me over. I hop out the car, and I tried to hit the cop. He fucked me up, okay? So trust me. Don't smoke that weed called fuck a motherfucker up, okay? So, I mean, so once again, I'm MC Tone. I'm out of Milwaukee. I love being down here in Rural West. It's like going to California, where I'm from. Where I'm from, we ain't got bars and that dog coming to goddamn bar. If a dog coming to bar where I'm at, you're gonna get robbed, motherfucker, okay? So I'm like, God damn, puppies coming in here, cute little dogs. I'm like, I love this shit. I come up to the bar and they hand me a drink and these right here. I'm like, what the fuck do I do with this? And then the guy's like, we got a girl back there. I'm like, oh, I love this bar. You get condoms, I mean, puppies and ass back there and pizza. I'm like, you can't be the pussy and pizza? I mean, come on, look at Mike right here. Like, he's like, yeah, I'll go with that. It's my birthday. Look, he's sitting with two hotties right there, so you know he's gonna have a damn good birthday, okay? So anyway, once again, oh, Nate, you ain't shining that goddamn light on me. So Nate is shining the light. I think that means that my time is damn up. But once again, this is one of the best places I've ever been. I mean, the ladies here are just beautiful. I mean, give yourselves a round of applause. You've been a great artist. Once again, as Nate said, where else can you get the best food, the best liquor, the best comedians, and you ain't paid a goddamn dime? I'm MC Tone, okay? Everybody have a great night.